Next up for Tate, sentencing. That's the job of Judge Joel Lazarus. And Tate's grieving mother may now face civil charges, an option being discussed by the victim's parents and their attorney.
There is a law called culpable negligence on the part of the mother, or at least in this case on the part of the mother, in terms of maybe being negligent in her supervision of these two children, particularly in light of the fact that she knew that her son had some problems.